Hey, kiddo. Had a feeling I'd see you again. And I was right. Looks like I hit the jackpot. Now, I'm not here to go into detail, but I'm sure you have some idea already. That old geezer's planning to have the fiends kill each other off. Why? Who knows? But you're not dumb enough to play into his hand, are you? Then get lost. And don't look back. That's your only option. You get me? You're asking for it, kid. Okay, guess we're gonna do this the hard way. Take one step beyond this point. Bang! Got it? Playtime's over. From here on out, it's showtime! Don't disappoint me. A game's no fun if you don't know the rules. So, here's the deal. To get past here, you need to turn off all the switches first. All right, I'm gonna count to three. That's how long you've got to come up with a plan. One. Two. Three. Thought you got away? You're dead wrong. Checkmate! There's no place to hide. So what you gonna do, kid? Looks like you've improved. I'm glad. Otherwise, it'd be a boring-ass job. Thought. Guess I don't have to hold back after all. Time to show you how it's done. Not bad at all. I like your style. You know what? If we continue fighting and I end up killing you, then I'll be giving the old geezer exactly what he wants. And that just won't do. So get going. I won't try and stop you this time. I thought if I kept collecting those crappy-ass candles, I'd eventually hit the jackpot. But I guess plans change. Maybe you'll have better luck than I did trying to get to the bottom of all this. It'd be a shame for you to die now, so I'll give you a little help. You'll need this to move on. It's just a worthless piece of junk as far as I'm concerned. At this point, all I care about is what that geezer has up his sleeve. Here, take it. All right, that's that. If we both manage to stay alive, I'm sure we'll meet again.